Give me a beat.
Oh, Lord, where a beat come from out of nowhere?
We want a freestyle. I said an old MacDonald had a farm.
Oh,
E-I-E-I-O.
Oh, wait.
And on that farm, he had a zebra.
A what? A zebra?
A zebra. But it wants to be a racer.
Oh, Lord, look at him. All right, enough already. Now, that ain't no rap, and that ain't no racehorse.
Well, what is it then?
Well, obviously, that's the racetrack referee.
Thank you.
He doesn't know where he came from.
Stripes. It's quick, huh?
Or even what he is.
I never seen a black horse with white stripes before, you know?
Elbow, knee, and ivory.
Live together in perfect harmony.
Who does that thing belong to?
He was great, Dad. You should have seen him.
That was a one-shot deal.
But, Dad.
I said no.
Now he'll need a real coach.
That zebra really wants to race.
Look at this.
23 seconds for a quarter mile.
You just need to train him.
And more than a little help from his friends.
When'd you get out?
Out of where?
The Pokey. The Do Right Ranch, the IM Bar Inn. Come on, you can level with me.
Well, subdivide me and Kentucky fry me.
To me, you're just a horse with stripes who needs an attitude adjustment.
Don't make me chew open a can of Pony Whoop.
If that's a racehorse, then I'm D-O-double-G, baby.
Well, unfortunately, I don't race nobodies.
Figures. All talk and no action.
All right, partner, step back and watch me work.
Now what?
Now you give it all you got.
He loves to run. It's in his heart.
You're doing great, kid. You're doing great.
You'll cheer until your horse.
Ooh, let the zebras out.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Racing stripes.
Get out of there, Scuzz. That's the man's espresso.
I know. I'm expressing myself.
Directed by Frederick Duchaux.